Lisa Bennett here, Workforce Millionaire. You are at the Truth About Love and Money Summit, and I just had the privilege of interviewing Lucas Lehman. Lucas and I talked about our energetic levels and how we're showing up in the world. Luke, what's a short recap on what we just talked about?
Yeah, so we go through life and there are different kind of consciousness, emotional consciousness levels. A lot of anxiety, a lot of fear going on, and people try to solve their problems from the place that they're at. I'm in anxiety, I gotta solve my anxiety problem. Albert Einstein said, you can't solve your problem with the same level of thinking that created them. So the question is, how do you shift who's showing up for your life that will result in different solutions to your problem? So the challenge is to not so much about what to do out there, but who's showing up that's asking the question, and how do you bring yourself to a place of curiosity or a place of innovation from fear? More easily said than done, but fear is only going to come up with fear-based solutions. A joke that I write about in my book is our forefathers didn't create the bow and arrow when they were running from the lion. So if we're in a fight or flight state, that's not the same state as creativity. So how do I get myself into a higher mental, spiritual, vibrational place? That's going to create different possibilities, which is going to create a different life. So it's not just about what you do. It's not just about who you're being, but it really is, who are you being first? And then what do you do when you're acting in alignment with your higher self, in alignment with your values, et cetera, et cetera. And that's how a virtuous cycle happens.
Beautiful. Virtuous cycle of creativity and possibility for all humans. And with this aligns very nicely with a number of other speakers that we hear in the summit. Please show up for the rest of my interview with Lucas. And for the rest of the event, somewhere on this page, you will find a registration link. If you click on that, it's a free event. And I'll see you all on the other side.